All of us have had those days when life seems extremely overwhelming. Every once in a while, I too fall into a pattern where I feel stunted creatively and mentally. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to another video. I've been managing a business and a startup for the last 2 years. Though this is exciting, but a lot of times I am working alone, either at home or in the office. In such situations, it is very easy to fall into a slump, especially when things are not that great. So every once in a while, I find myself in a rut. I am not motivated and this hampers my productivity. Whether you have your own business or a professional career, I am sure you would have faced days when the week seems to just drag on and you cannot get any work done. Don't worry, I have you covered. In this video, I will share with you tips and tricks to help you get out of any rut. And an FYI, none of these involve pampering yourself or reading inspirational Tumblr quotes. A few months ago, I read an article which said, "If you are stuck mentally, move physically." And I find this to be so true. There is something about going for a run, lifting some weights, or even dancing to your favorite song, which seems to make your brain work a little bit more. So whenever I was in a rut, I would watch television or cozy up in bed, but that just made me feel lazier. Now, whenever I feel that I'm not able to get any work done, I try and get some more exercise, even if it is just going for a walk around my office space. This is one gem of a trick and seems to work every time. Especially on those days when you want to throw everything into the dustbin and just give up. On such days, I try and stick to my basic routine, which could be as simple as getting up on time, getting a workout, eating healthy food, and showing up at the office. So just sticking to these basic tasks makes me feel better. So if you are having one of those days, then just show up. Even if you're going about your day in the most robotic manner, ticking off these basic things off your list will create a positive feedback loop and keep you going. A lot of times, just being in the same environment with the same people can make you feel bored and uninspired. So it would be a good idea to change your workspace. If you work alone, then try stepping out of your home and work out of a cafe or a friend's home. Co-working spaces are also a great way to work. I personally love working out of co-working spaces. It is such a great way to meet and interact new people and see the amazing work that they are putting in. If you already work at an office, then try and sit in a new place. And if that is also not possible, then just change the things on your desk. Just changing the arrangement of things around you can bring in new energy and new inspiration. Whenever I feel that I'm in a rut and not able to get any work done, I find it very helpful to write it in my journal and just let it all on paper. You guys know I'm all about journaling, but I find it extremely useful to understand the issue and to get to the core of it. So figure out what is your personal therapy. It could be journaling, meditation, or talking to a friend. It would also be a good idea to get yourself a coach or a professional mentor with whom you can discuss your goals and who could help you to stay on track and stay committed to them. So guys, these were my tips for getting out of a rut. I really hope they help you out. If you have faced a similar situation, then please comment below and let me know what you did to get out of it. If you would like to work with me and would like me to help you out in figuring out your goals and staying committed to them, then I will leave a link for that in the description box below. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe so that you don't miss out on any content. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye.